Hi, my name is Andrew Williams, and I'm a PhD student studying clouds and the atmosphere at the University of Oxford. And today, I'm in Wales for this lockdown walk. Let's get started. What is a cloud? Well, in many ways, a cloud is quite simple. So warm air rises, and as it rises, it cools. And once it's cooled enough, the water in the air condenses onto tiny particles of dust and pollution, which then make up the cloud droplets, which make up the wonderful fluffy clouds around us. Although today, they may be a little bit grey. In summertime, you'll often see scattered popcorn clouds. These are called cumulus clouds, and they're formed when the water in the air condenses at about a kilometer above us. This releases energy and allows the clouds to grow further. If you look at this speeded up, it's much easier to watch the clouds over their whole life cycle. For example, you can begin to see these little explosions of white which happen just as the clouds begin to form above us. Do you spot it? Perhaps you've also noticed how some clouds move really quickly across the sky, whereas others are really lazy and appear to just kind of sit there? Well, this is because clouds move at the speed of the wind around them. In fact, once a cloud is born, the rest of its life is really determined by the conditions around it. For example, the winds. If there's no wind, the cloud, once it's born, will just sit there, have a nice time, I guess, and eventually it'll break up and evaporate. But if it's really windy, this process can happen a lot faster. Additionally, the cloud can change shape, get twisted, and also get stretched out across the sky. Sadly, no cloud lives forever, and eventually all of the clouds around us will evaporate away. However, it wasn't for nothing. Through their life, these clouds have helped transport water vapor up into the Earth's atmosphere, and this water vapor will help new clouds to form, and the whole cycle will start again. So next time you're out on a walk, maybe look up and have a think about all the crazy cloud processes that are going on all around us. Bye!